Vincent's relay throw was to Cairns.
He's not even close.
Well, Clark does well again. Can he hit the stumps? He can! That is brilliant! That is brilliant, the Australian captain! In the game behind point. Runs out Savard at the non-striker's end. How good was that? The captain yet again. He didn't know that he was going to be captain, but Ricky Ponting pulling out because of that back injury, and it's the dangerous Virinder Savard. One thing about this atmosphere is you can't hear your mate call. He's on his way, 1 for 5. The bowler's in and hit middle stump. Superb. Here it is again, and this is hit middle stump. The other strange thing about that was...
Nice off drive, beautifully timed on the up, full face of the bat. They should run forth, they go hard. Long boundary. And they're coming back, and that's good running. Just gets there. In fact, I'm not sure it is back down. This could well be out. Very casual in the last stride or two. Did he ground?